Now, in the Premier Sports Cup, Dundee striker Leigh Griffiths could find himself in trouble after he kicked a smoke bomb into the stand housing St Johnstone supporters during last night's match. The incident happened shortly after the first goal. Smoke bomb had initially been thrown from the St Johnstone end. Scotland international Griffiths is on loan at Dundee from his parent club Celtic for the rest of the season.